And then Ronaldo! Oh!
What you're saying earlier, right at the top, wasn't it? It's a quick feet, the movement around Saul.
Rooney's just loitering away from the main man.
I see that. He doesn't usually pass him up. I know Hargreaves hit one against Reading, did he?
I was there. Wonderful, wonderful effort by Hargreaves. Brilliant save by Hanneman.
I think the two brave guys are Park and Carrick here, because you think he might smash it there.
He smashed it into the back of the net. It gets even better for Cristiano Ronaldo. It's a shot of superlatives. And David James might have been playing in the Premier League since its very first weekend in 1992. He hasn't seen many better than this fly past him.
Well, I have to say I'm running out of words to describe this lad. Look at that ball. It is a totally unique way of striking the football at a dead ball, that he can hit it so hard and get it up and down so quickly. And someone of David James's quality is no more than a couple of yards away from that, but can absolutely do nothing.
Courtois completely bamboozled. It's 50 for the season.